Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Everyone is doing well and staying safe. Anyway guys, so we're back with a unboxing video and an awesome movie came out today guys, and which of course everybody knows what came out today. And that is of course the 4K edition of Tenet. Of course you can get this on Blu-ray and DVD, but I wanted to get the 4K. My mom and my dad actually bought it for me, so that's pretty cool. So could not wait to see this one. I'm so excited, and also picked up some other movies as well. We're going to unbox those in the same video, and I finally picked up these guys. I have both of these on Blu-ray, but these are beautiful slipcovers on these, and just the first on the 4K for both, and these came out last week, I think, or 2 weeks ago, and that is Beverly Hills Cop 1 and then Coming to America. So this is the first time of 4K. These are beautiful slipcovers on these. So but this is so weird, guys. This one is just 4K and digital. The other one is 4K Blu-ray and digital. So that's pretty cool. Pretty odd that both of them don't have Blu-rays in them. That's weird. But so we're gonna unbox these as well too, guys. But so excited to add those. We were at Best Buy, and I saw these. I was actually going to pick up something else, but in the last minute, I took those back and got these. And there's a few other movies that I want to pick up. These are the two main ones, and of course, that one that I want to get for the 4K collection. So, yeah, there's those, guys. So, let's go ahead and open up the big movie of the week, and that's Tenet. This is a gorgeous slip on this. It's like a matte feel to it. This one almost looks it's like a spot gloss, and it's embossed. I mean, matte, and this the Tenet is spot gloss. You can kind of see it, guys, but it almost looks embossed, but it's not. But gorgeous slip. So here's the bag, guys. You want to read about it? But I'm so excited to watch this one. Missed it in the theaters, unfortunately, but so excited to watch this one. There's a few other Christopher Nolan films I have not seen that I need to get. I've seen almost all of his. Just like a few that I have not seen. But anyway, this is what the front looks like here. Yeah, there's the back. This says, wow. This says I only have Dolby Atmos. That's odd, guys. It has Dolby, HDS, Master Audio, and Dolby Audio. So no Dolby Atmos on this? That's insane. That is so weird. You would think in a movie like this, you would want Dolby Atmos, but I guess not, so. Alright, guys, so I have a trouble with this one. Hold on, guys. 1 second. Alright, guys. Got the wrapping off. Here's the front. And we are planning on making a Blu-ray haul video, but the mailman hasn't come yet. My dad is expecting some movies, and he's got some other movies he's got in the past couple of days, and so we're just waiting for that to come in, and we'll make a video, guys. So I just figured I didn't want to wait any longer. I just wanted to make this video, and hopefully, if not today, guys, we'll end up making it today or tomorrow. I'm not sure. This depends on when the mail gets here, guys. This is crazy. Okay, so the disc as art. That's so cool, guys. This is amazing artwork on here. Okay. So, this is the Blu-ray. That's the 4K. Yes. Awesome, guys. So cool. Yes. I'm so excited to see this one. Yes, there's Tenet, guys. This is, of course, a new Christopher Nolan film, which I'm so excited to have in my collection. I have a lot of the Christopher Nolan films in 4K, so that's pretty cool. So, yeah, there's Tenet, guys. Okay, let's go ahead and open up these right here. Let's go ahead and do Coming to America first, okay? You know, they're making another one. Should be this year sometime, I guess. That's going to be on that HBO or Amazon or something like that. So, we'll see. They're doing that 4K thing again right here. It's just weird. Oh, here's the back. I'm sorry, if you wanted to read about it. Okay. This one opened up nicely. The other one just took forever to open, guys. Okay. Ugh, love this movie so much. One of my favorite Eddie Murphy films. Just absolutely love this film. It's hilarious. Okay. Like I said, this does not have a Blu-ray, just a 4K and digital HD. But it does have artwork on it, which is really cool, guys. Turn this code around real quick. Okay, there it is. It's like the rose petals from the beginning. But, so the only movie I do not have of his right now is, these three right here. My dad actually has this one, and we don't have the other two. So, maybe one day I'll pick up those as well. Alright, guys, there's that one. gorgeous slip on this one. Absolutely gorgeous on this one. So now I have a Coming to America with a slip cover. That's pretty cool. So there's that one. All right. So final movie to unbox, guys. It's Beverly Hills Cop. Love this one. But I love the second one. Just love the second one so much. The first one's good, but the second one is the best one, in my opinion. Love it. All right. So there's, guys. There's the back. You want to read about it here? Okay. This one, like I said, is 4K Blu-ray and digital. And they didn't do the 4K. That's like that other one, but this is just, I like this a lot better. How they did that design versus the other one. So they did that on when I unboxed Collateral the other day. Oh, I watched that film last night, guys. Phenomenal. Freaking amazing film. If not, my favorite Tom Cruise performance. Phenomenal. So, so good. So intense. Especially the last 25 minutes of that film. Oh, my goodness. Absolutely loved it. And I bought the 4K edition of that one as well. Okay, so here's the front, guys. Back. It says Dolby Atmos. Does it have Dolby Atmos? Nope, it does not. Okay, this does not have any artwork on it, guys. So it's just plain Jane, blue, and black here. So, yes, love this one. Hopefully one day we'll get the other two on 4K. If not, just the second one. I don't really care for the third one that much. I love the second one, guys. So, but I do own the trilogy that came out on Blu-ray in the U.S. for the first time. I have the triple pack of that one at Walmart had put out. I love that set. So cool. But anyway, guys. So these are all the movies right here. Sweet. Good pickups today, guys. So cool to add three more 4Ks to the collection. So, probably beginning of next year, probably around January sometime, I'll do my complete Blu-ray collection again and my 4Ks, because I'm sure I'm going to get some movies for Christmas. Yeah, but pretty sure I am. So, or some gift cards, you know, so I can buy them, you know. But, yeah, I'm so excited, guys, to watch these in 4K and the new Tenet. So, I'm so, so excited. Yes, awesome, awesome, awesome pickups, guys. Because also, Best Buy, like I said, couple times now. I think they only had one copy of this one and only one copy of this. So with a slip, I was afraid if I wouldn't pick it up now, we had to get it with a slip cover. So I just went on to pick them up. They're a $20 piece. And just, yeah. Anyway, guys, that is pretty much it. So that is my little unboxing video. So hopefully today or tonight we'll be able to do a Blu-ray haul for you guys. And I'll include those movies again. So, and a few other ones that I picked up over the past couple of days. And, yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. So, make sure to like, share, comment down below. Let me know what you think of my pickups, or did you get Tenet? I might do a giveaway, guys. Should I give away the codes? I think I am. So, another part of my little giveaway, for Christmas giveaway. This will be my last giveaway of, this year, guys. Probably do some more next year. So, I'll probably go and give those codes away for you guys, to you guys. So, one lucky winner will win three codes. That's pretty cool. So, make sure to like, share, comment down below. Let me know what is your favorite Eddie Murphy film or what is your favorite Christopher Nolan film. And I'll pick a winner on Friday, guys. So, like I said, one lucky winner will win Beverly Hills Cop 4K, Tenet 4K, and Coming to America 4K. So these are all movies you would get. One code for each movie. So that's pretty freaking cool, guys. And like I said, I pick one on Friday. And make sure to subscribe to my channel. You have to be subscribed to my channel, guys, for the giveaway, okay? And yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. So I guess I will talk to you later. Bye.